This is a very interesting phenomenon which was found out by the Indian mathematician Kapreker in the year 1949. Now this constant is associated with the number 6174. And what is this? Now he took a four-digit number which is non-repeated. That means we need to avoid numbers like 4 ones, 4 twos and so on. So let's take a four-digit number. Let us take 2019. Now these numbers are written in the descending and ascending order. So I write the number 9210 in the descending minus the same numbers written in ascending order, which is 0129. Subtract both of them. So when I do that, I get 9081. Now consider this number 9081. Again, write these four digits in the descending order minus these four digits in the ascending order. So I have 9810 minus 0189. So when I perform subtraction, I get 9621. So again, 9621 is taken. Write the numbers in the descending order. 9621 minus 1269. So we get 8352. So again, consider this number 8352. Write them in the descending order. 8532 minus 2358. And finally, we get 6174. So I've got this number 6174. So now what do I do? Again, consider this number 6174. Write it in the descending order. 7641 minus 1467. So surprisingly, I get 6174. Right? So this number remains a constant. Is it true only for 2019? No. We can take any four-digit number. So let me take another four-digit number. So let me consider 1978. So again, write the number in the descending largest to smallest, 9871 minus 1789. So we get 8082. Consider 8082, largest to smallest, 8820 minus 0288. So we get 8532. Again, 8532 minus 2358 gives me 6174, and this number remains a constant. So this constant is referred to as Kapreker's constant. Thanks for watching, and do like, share and subscribe for more videos on such interesting mathematical concepts.